New at 11, WJZ is working to learn more after the body of a man is found on Franklin Town Road. It happened around 8 o'clock this morning in the 4200 block. Tonight, Baltimore City Police, they aren't releasing much information except that it's been ruled as a suspicious death. WJZ will continue to follow this story and bring you any information as it unfolds.